fucking this in my life.
For the second one.
Ted!
Yeah,
there's
only one detector, right?
Has anybody
done a lucky egg?
Oh, that's a good one. But I don't know. I'm assuming she tried.
Just started.
We started one group.
We started with
another group. There's another group, yeah.
Okay.
Dude, that was damn hella quick.
Well, I got a fast TM.
I got
it. There it is. Did you get trash TM too?
No fast start charge?
I got a fast.
I think 8 now range. I got
6 bars.
I got like 5 of the charge over 90 more of the fast
one. Now the hard part is catching this guy.
Around these rays to give us something to do while we're spending it. The one yesterday was a big
deal. I ran out of balls.
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Thanks for your face and all.
Damn you.
Can anyone tell me what I did wrong that I ended up in here by myself?
Oh, yeah, you need to wait for everyone.
Oh, you get back out or no?
Run, and when the next group goes in, you can go back in with them. We're waiting for more people. You don't waste your raid pass until the raid's all the way over. You can try it for the whole hour if you want. You did just with just one, but...
I saw there was like 10 people, and all of a sudden they started dropping.
Damn.
And now we're going to freaking bounce off the raid.
Okay. Is it only one group battle at a time?
No, no. They can keep going, but we're waiting for a couple more heads to show up. We can have 20. And you can have multiple lobbies going against it at once.
They probably just did that because we lost the other earlier.
Yeah, that's fourth one off these
coming up at 7:44.
You guys catch it?
Got it. Did you get it?
Ran out of balls. I was like the only instant guy here.
No,
so.
Me too.
Oh, I see. And they only give you like 8 or
I only got like 6.
I got like 6 also.
Yeah,
I got 7 balls.
Oh, well, next time.